Chickadee. How you doing today? Thanks so much for joining us. We're Two Real Chicks. I'm Carla.
I'm Cindy.
Now, Cindy, what have you got?
I'm so glad you asked. I have this amazing Alana Mitchell Quick Comeback Mask. It's really great for a night on the town or if you want to put your best face forward. And I'm anxious to try this, so here we go. Today we're going to try out Alana Mitchell's Quick Comeback Mask. Supposedly, you put this on, 20 minutes, rinse it off, and it's going to tighten and firm your skin. And it's great for the night on the town when you have somewhere special you really want to be. You just push the button. You push the button and all the liquid goes down into the bottom into this little cotton ball, and you remove the lid. It's not a cotton ball, I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, it makes a gel. Very cool. Sweet. And now I'm gonna put it on my face. Wow. They say you can use a brush or your fingers. I'm a finger girl. And upward strokes. Really gonna be great for a special occasion. Gotta tighten up that neck. My little turkey neck. Wow, I'm gonna leave it on. I'm gonna let it sit for 20 minutes and then I'm gonna rinse it off. And you're gonna see just how beautiful my skin is.
Just wanted to do a quick check-in, let you know how it's going so far. It's about 1:30 in the afternoon, so I've been at work since 7:30 to 1:30, what's that, 5 hours. My face is still feeling very soft. I'm still having tightness. Firmness. I've lost a little bit of it down here, but I didn't have it on very thick down here, which could have a lot to do with that. So far, 5 hours in, I would say this is a thumbs up.
Tightened. Ooh, soft.
My skin is so soft. It's obscene. It feels like a little baby's bottom. Not the kind with the diaper rash, but you know what I mean.
No diaper rash on that baby's bottom. That is smooth.
Smooth as silk it is. I'm very impressed with this product. I have got to tell you. I had somewhat of a hesitation. I'm like, yeah, you know. I've bought this stuff before and it's going to do this wonderful stuff.
The angels will sing. The skies will open and your face will be perfect.
Yeah.
And then it doesn't.
Nah, not so much.
But this
stuff right here, it is the real deal. And you can get it on her website, alanamitchell.com. And it's called the Quick Comeback Mask. And I believe it's $12.99. It is a one-time use. But baby girl, let me tell you, it's good. It is good. I'm sold. It tightened. It toned, it firmed, it did everything it said it would do. I mean, where else can you get stuff like this for $12?
And it's for all skin types, so you don't have to worry about that.
Beautiful, beautiful product. I was blown away with how soft my face felt. Blown away. I'm like, feel my face, feel my face.
So your final verdict is?
4 thumbs up.
Two Real Chicks approved.
That's right. I love it. I will be purchasing some more to have on hand. Alana Mitchell Quick Recovery Mask. Must have. Must have. It goes into the Two Real Chicks Gotta Have list.
We love doing reviews. We love bringing you independent skincare companies like this because you often hear about the big guys, the big guns, but there are some very good, small, female-run companies, and we like to support our sisters in business, and we like to be on the lookout for those small, independent, female-run businesses that are kicking it with skincare, whether they're on Etsy or they have their own website. We will bring them to you anytime we find them. Alana, thank you for reaching out to us.
Yes.
And teaming with us to bring this review to you today. We love you, Alana.
Oh, I should mention, she formulated this. This is her own formulation. I mean, hello? Support our women. Support our small businesses. Excellent product, Alana. Thank you so much.
If you'd like to see more reviews on other skincare products, let us know in the comment section down below. And if you know of a brand that you'd like us to try, particularly an independent brand like this one, please tell us in the comment section below or send us a message, because we are always on the lookout. And while you're down there making a comment, which we hope you are, would you click that red subscribe button? It's over there somewhere.
And next to that button is a bell.
Ding!
And if you click that bell, you will be notified each time that we upload a video. And you don't want to miss, because you never know what's going to come out of our mouths.
Strange things have been known to just pop out. We upload at least one new video every week, and we thank you so much for tuning in. So be sure you're subscribed so that you never miss one. And it's very important that you have that bell clicked as well, because YouTube has been changing some things around, to put it nicely. And people are getting unsubscribed from some of their favorite channels, not just us, but this is happening all over YouTube. Many of the big channels and smaller channels, it's affecting everyone. Most of all, it's affecting you as the viewer, because you are very likely getting unsubscribed, unbeknownst to you, to some of your favorite channels. But I heard through the grapevine that if you click the bell, that prevents you from getting unsubscribed. So just to be on the safe side, click that bell, not only for us, but for you and for all of your favorite YouTube channels, so that you won't get unsubscribed. We thank you so much for joining us and for watching. It always makes our day that much more special when you keep us company. We hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, I'm Carla.
I'm Cindy.
We're Two Real Chicks, and we love you.
Bye. Bye.